everyone, and welcome back to the Devoted Disney Down Under for day 6 of Vlogmas. Now today we're taking the kids out for dinner at our local shopping center. They're holding a twilight market where there's going to be food trucks and market stalls. So let's see what the kids pick to eat, and we'll show you everything we get. On the Paw Patrol ride ons. Hey Mark! 3-year-old Mark is obsessed with Paw Patrol. The other one. Yeah, Abby and the daughters sitting down watching. Yeah, it looks like he's having fun. Was that fun riding on Zuma or Rocky? Can't talk, Mum.
Baby later. Dinosaur. Look, maybe later, Bubby. It's a funny candy a lot.
So the first food truck is Trophy and Co. Oh. And this is new. Yum, yum, yum. You don't like that. And we've got Thai food by the looks of it.
Yes, ma'am. That's what we need today. She needs it.
Let me get churros.
Churros. And we've got Italian pizza. Dishes.
Oh, look at the
burgers.
Look at the fries, mummy.
I want those fries.
Loaded fries. Bridget was very excited.
Everything is homemade. Our bread, our chili sauce, our mayo.
Well, this one's quite excited, so we might be back. Just gonna have to see what's here.
Oh, yeah, don't worry. Go ahead.
Is vegan available?
Yes.
Mild Bite food truck. Oh, what's this one? Soft shell crab bao. Pork dumplings. Oh, that looks nice. And we've got the Dirty Swine, which I think is what my husband would like, with the roast pork belly, Dirty Swine sandwich, pulled pork beef bowls. Found the Disney.
Mom, I want the Cinderella one so bad.
Keep asking.
I like this one. I literally want the Cinderella one so bad. So now we checked out all the food trucks, and now I think we know what we want.
So what do you want, April?
I want to get the fries with them, cheese and meat.
And Bridget?
I want the loaded fries and maybe a churro.
Oh, picky, picky.
And strawberries.
You want strawberries? Was that very frosty, yummy? Really good. Do you know what you want?
I think I want the roast pork roll.
I knew you would like the Dirty Swine. So Andrew's just gone off to order all the food, and then we'll show you what we all got. Do you like the Paw Patrol ride, Mark?
Yeah.
What are you going to get to eat?
Cotton candy.
You had cotton candy.
Yeah.
And what are you getting for dinner?
I'm going to get pizza.
Pizza?
And pineapple pizza.
Is it going to be olives on your pizza?
Yeah. Olive.
So Andrew's brought back some pork crackle from the Dirty Swine while he waits for the rest of our meal.
So this is what Abby's got.
Lovely homemade Italian pizza with mushrooms, olives and ham. Does that look good?
Yeah.
Yum yum. Bon appetit. Andrew just got back from the Dirty Swine and this is what he's gotten for us both. And my heart will never be worlds apart.
What is this? Pulled pork.
Gravy.
Gravy, coriander, fresh chili.
Apple.
Should be very interesting. What does it taste like?
Something delicious.
Yeah? Yep. You like it?
Yep, do you?
I got loaded chips with beef, cheese, sour cream and thyme.
I've got the same as April with the beef, with cheddar cheese, and sour cream and thyme. Okay, do you want any sauce? What do you think? Kids all had a good time, they're all well fed, they're on to dessert now, and then we'll head on home and do our advent calendars for the evening. Okay, so we're back home from the Twilight Markets and everyone is super tired but well fed and they had a great time. So I'll just quickly show you day six of our advent calendars. So we'll do the Ushi one first. Day six, we have Rapunzel. Cute little Rapunzel Ushi. And now for the coin. So today's coin is... This is so cool. I love villains. Maleficent. Look at that. How awesome does she look? My husband's favorite villain, Maleficent, so he's going to be happy with that one as well. So thanks for watching and see you tomorrow for day seven of Vlogmas. Bye.